A car crashes into a mobile home, displacing a family and sending the driver to the hospital. It happened in a three-way intersection at a mobile home park on Center Street near Stelzer Road. Witnesses say the driver had to be extracted from the car. None of the people inside the house at the time were injured. The family that lives there says that the fire department told them they could not go back into the house because it is not structurally sound.